sustenes e nos dá só, meu Deus.
Every heart that is broken. gets me every time. Chapter 9, verse 18. And immediately something like scales fell from his eyes, and he regained his sight. Then he rose, was baptized, and taking food, was strengthened. Whatever it is, and only you know, whatever it is that is blinding you from clearly seeing Jesus, let it go. Get rid of it. And ask him the question, what do you want me to do today? Ooh, you actually can sit down.